They want to see how far their potential actually goes. And of course, getting the body in the right kind of condition, whether it be to be a bodybuilder competitively, in progression, and history.
Go look in the mirror, say, hey, I'm sorry for all the pain.
Basically, what I try to do is like kind of a low carbohydrate diet where I eat higher protein and I restrict the thing. Most of my carbohydrates around my training a day, which is about 2 hours a day. It's a big training. Try to go by the flow, and that's not necessarily the best way, because after the muscle up, get out of the gym and feed it.